but
fireworks.
Yeah, flamingos.
Hey, you. Yes, you.
Hi. Jack, come here.
Jack.
From, oh man, the kangaroo movie. Yeah.
He said,
oh, hey.
we should get one so that way we can touch them.
Get closer, get closer. Get closer. There you go.
Yeah, there you go. You're okay. Come on. Oh, you're yawning. Damn, this seat is warm.
That is why I wear this.
Love elephants. Welcome to Busch Gardens. Got some, love seeing these animals. It's been a while since I've been here. Oh, where is this? A sloth. There it is. What is this? Iguana. Oh my god, that thing is massive. Oh, that's a massive iguana. Some flamingos. A sloth encounter. Oh, sleeping. Macaws. Leah the porcupine. Oh, sorry, little man. It's all right. Ooh, a rattlesnake. Eastern diamondback. Oh, there it is. Stick. There it is, back corner. Green tree python. All these are one of my favorite snakes. This is my favorite snake. I love these snakes. This one is. Oh, it doesn't say what kind of. Oh, there it is. Oh, I didn't even see that one. Oh. Tree gecko. A leaf-tailed gecko. Oh, didn't even see this one right here.
There's two of them. There's one in the log and then there's one.
Carpet python.
This is a dangerous spot of newt.
I'm really good at finding them, but like it's just like
right there, Amazon milk frog.
Little guy.
Oh, God, that is right here.
Looks like a frog. Yeah, I don't like frogs. Oh, he's on the back.
That solves it.
Sage, can you put that in the upside? And this was.
A lumen? Right. Forgot the lemur. Oh, there's lemur.
Our next tour is Cobus Curse. It is currently closed, but Cobus Curse will take you 80 feet up, facing more venomous. After the first initial drop, they start taking forwards, backwards, spinning around, do all three, but it will never go upside down. Coming up on both sides, you'll see our reticulated giraffes. They can grow to about 8 feet tall and run up to speeds of 35 miles per hour. They're also
on the zebra
like me,
or donkey,
so they can tell that we are riding
green trees. Oh, zebra, yeah.
Our Gravy zebra. The Gravy zebra are the largest species of zebra that we have in the belt. Their stripes only go to their shoulders, even their bellies completely white.
Okay?
Look at the ones that are right, Jess.
And the small tan animals on the left, those are impalas. Impalas can run up to speeds of 56 miles per hour, and they run in zigzags to confuse any predators. And on the right, we have our water bugs. Water bugs are not aquatic animals. They go into the water to hide from predators. They have a perfectly heart-shaped nose and a white stripe behind them. And we also have our water bees on the right. Water bees come in herds of a million, which is called the Great Migration. And we have our redneck ostrich on the right. They can grow to be about 9 feet tall and weigh 330 pounds. Because they're so big, they cannot fly, but they can run at a speed of 45 miles per hour.
Oh, God. go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my God.
Hi.
Oh man, here we go again. Third time's the charm. I'm recording right now. Oh, here we go. Oh. Going up. Hold on tight. You're gonna be in my video. Oh, here comes a little drop. Nice sunset. Oh, here we go. Oh my God! That was a nice little drop. I'm holding. I like this wall ride. Oh, they got that ride working. Here we go. Oh my God, here we go!